dripping air up on the ground. So just throw him on the ground, right? I can do this and then it's like this. And he could easily just get back up again with dripping air. But when I throw him on the ground, right, I get him in this position. This hit to the face, that's the thing that's going to stop him from getting back up again because he wants to lay down on the ground because his face hurts. Okay? So you can't just do tripping arrow, sweep the arm out of the way because that person's going to roll back up. So if you're on the ground and you didn't see that foot coming that close to your face, you're like scared for a second, then just roll back up and do something else. Go ahead. Thank you.